Hi, I'm Joey from Velocity News, and I'm at Velocity Cycles in Mechanicsburg, Pennsylvania, checking out the anti-gravity micro start. This here can do so many different things, and we're just going to show you a couple of them. It can be a flashlight, it can be a strobe light, or it can be an SOS light. I mean, whatever you want it to be. So, you think that's all this does, but no, it does so much more. It can start your car many times. Over four times. It can start a V8 truck. This thing does so much. And it even has an outlet here that will charge your phone. So, I mean, why wouldn't you want to carry this? And it's light, too. I mean, I'm just throwing this thing around like it's not even a pound. And then they said, you know what, we're going to make it better. So they came out with this one. The newer version can charge your laptop and can run all your 12-volt accessories. So it has a plug-in for the 12-volt. So, I mean, that covers a lot of the accessories you would want to take. And it's, again, still just as light as that one. You can fit it in your pocket. We carried one of these around a trade show so we could charge our phones because it was draining. I mean, it's just an unbelievable piece of technology. But I didn't believe that it would actually start a car. So we have here a four-wheeler that's running at about the, you know, pretty same, similar capacity to a small car. So running on this battery alone, that's all it's running on, all right? That other battery is not hooked up. Now you can see I turned it on. Lights are on. Can you even flick the high beams on? Now, I can't start it inside. I'm sorry. But listen to the turning power this thing has. Listen. You can hear that clearly. That is like cranking the engine up. It's got a lot of cranking power. And this is even
a more dying battery.
Yeah, it's getting closer to dying. And it still has plenty of power. You could hear it. So start this thing, no problem. So, be sure to come down to Velocity Cycles today to pick up this must-have item. And that is all for this edition of Velocity News.